The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Prepare for the rage of retribution.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, from parts unknown, weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar.
Well, he says the locker room is a wasteland filled to the brim with betrayal and deception. That's what T-Bar is all about. I'm still trying to figure out who came up with the names for Retribution.
There are a lot of unanswered questions about Retribution and T-Bar in particular, but one thing cannot be denied. This boy ain't right.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Get ready.
T-Bar with the retaliation.
not want to see at this point in the match.
He deflects it right back.
T-Bar's able to dodge that.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Great wherewithal on the counter. The Royal Rumble match is a favorite of the WWE Universe, but Corey, how does the superstar feel?
T-Bar has been eliminated.
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
Is Morrison looking? Turning the tables.
Up across the shoulder.
Knee-maker.
Forget walking after that one.
He switches it back around.
Sequence of reversals there. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Big force.
Lots of strikes. Slap. Simple but effective leg drop.
Great speed on the rolling leg sweep.
Morrison gets the better there.
Up across the shoulder.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, kick right in the gut.
Striking.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
He must have had that scouting.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. And look who we have here. Things are really heating up now. Stomping. Ouch. Right across the larynx. They just punch him in the chest.
Elbow after elbow.
Sky high. Getting sucked. Who's
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
You up?
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Spine buster. Punch.
Boss Man moves out of the way.
Looks like Big Boss Man starting to weaken here.
He's about to do it again!
Drives his opponent down with a Uranagi.
T may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
Yeah, this could get dire for Booker T in a hurry.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh, look at this.
Set him up. Inverted DDT.
Could be it. All right, Mysterio. Look at that. Sunset flip powerbomb. Mysterio counters quickly.
Oh! Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Drives his opponent down with a uranagi.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Setting it up. Somehow Booker T is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Yeah, you get the sense Booker T's tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Cha-ching! Step up, Enziguri. Ah, yeah. Reversal catches Booker T. He deflects it right back.
Series of reversals.
Uh-oh. Up across the shoulder.
Knee-breaker.
Forget walking after that one.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Uh-oh, part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is. The Camaro Plex is complete.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Now that we're down to two, I can tell you the energy level has absolutely changed inside this arena. T escapes danger.
Book retaliates.
Reversal on top of reversal. Quick strike to the lower body. Absolutely spiked DDT.
Oh, what a counter knees.
That will buy you some valuable time.
What I got?
I know what's next.
Scissor kick. Goes. was a perfectly placed target.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Here is your winner, King Booker!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one.